There's been a paper mill here in Big Island, Virginia since 1891. Making paper has been a huge part of my life for the past 36 years.
There's a symbiotic relationship between this mill and this community. There was a time when everyone in this area worked for the mill.